Hello everyone, happy Saturday. And we are just leaving Whispering Pines.
Yes, Whispering Pines RV.
I got it right.
Gray Elm, Washington, our last stop in Washington. We're now going to be entering Idaho,
where they make potatoes. Never been to Idaho, so this is going to be amazing for me and amazing for us together. Great weather here in Washington. It was a little bit, It was a little bit of overcast and rainy on the way here. I guess that's typical Washington state weather. But now it's kind of, you know, nice. It's 55 degrees outside. There looks like the sun wants to come out. Today we have a 3 and some change hour drive to Idaho. And hopefully I'll get to run there again. I ran this morning. My husband decided not to go with me because it was too cold.
He
was too cold. He's afraid of the cold, this Canadian.
I'll run this afternoon, most likely.
Okay, so we'll run together. We are on our way to Idaho. We'll let you know how that goes. And please make sure to subscribe to the channel. Last time there were 12, now we have 14. Thank you, Mom, Dad. See you later.
Yes.
Where are we?
Yellowstone National Park.
Get out. I had no idea.
Telling you, for real, we just passed the West Gate and we are going to see the geysers.
Oh my goodness, I just saw a sign that said beware of the paw.
Maybe we'll get to see Yogi Bear. Who knows? Maybe Yogi Bear is going to show up today.
Woo-wee. So here we are, Yellowstone Park. This is another dream come true and bucket list check. So it's going to take how long to get to see the geyser?
I believe another 40 minutes to get to Norris Geyser Park, Wyoming.
And that's
because we're entering Westgate in Montana, but we're going to be crossing into Wyoming very shortly. I'd say within the next 10 minutes, we're going to be in Wyoming.
Okay, so We will keep you posted. In the meantime, look at this. Beautiful. The temperature is 73 degrees. Sunny. Crisp air. We are lucky.
Thank you. Hi guys, we're now in South Dakota and about to visit Mount Rushmore's memorial that started in 1927 and ended by the death of the carver in 1944. It was supposed to be from shoulders up, and he only had the head because unfortunately you see he died on the job. I don't know if there was a work comp on that, but anyway, so we're slowly walking toward the memorial itself. We'll catch you in a few minutes.